Charlie, and I'm showing you how to make healthy pizza. So this is wholemeal pizza bread, and these are some pizza sauce, ham, onions, cheese, capsicum, and salami. So let's go down to step one. First, you need to put on the pizza sauce, or else none of the things will stick. So that's why. Just don't put too much. Actually, a bit of it. It won't become too sticky. Just sure it. And it doesn't come out, just now we're done. So we're going to step two, but I just got to clean my hands. So okay, so this is step two now. So this is the bit when you have ingredients. First, get some cheese, which I already grated myself. Just put it around your pizza. Don't put too many. Was a fire swirl. Don't just put it. So just put any ingredients on, just two ingredients at the same time. So I put ham and cheese. So guys, we're gonna go to step three. Okay guys, we're gonna do the rest of your ingredients if you want. So I'm gonna have capsicum, onions, and salami. So I'm going to start off with capsicum. So I'm probably just going to have like two or three maybe. And you'll have three. So just round it. And I'm going to put like three salami on the top. And say like five onions. Okay, I'm done. I put my pizza on the tray. Now I'm going to put it in the oven. It's going to take 5 minutes to wait. So I'm going to see you guys later. Pizza's cooked, my mum cut it with his knife, and now, taste test time. Guys, here comes the taste test. Yum!
Yum!
This is so delicious.